That is something to think about, putting in Fate's weapons instead.
I'm not sure about that, though.
What about the village? Oh,
Fate's weapons only works for Fate itself, not for anything, any other medium.
Yeah, that's true.
Wanna fight about it? Fight you on that one, Soto. I can take you. I'll win.
You wanna fight me?
You probably would.
You wanna fight me?
You wanna fight me? Yeah. Playtime is over!
It's a Lancery.
I'll finish you!
Oh, hi, Sakura.
Hi, Snackera. Get it, because she's bite-sized.
You're a master. Restoring your life points by 1,000 each.
Alright, Axe Rover, get over here.
So, bowling last night was, interesting.
Bowling?
Yeah.
Yeah, you went bowling.
Who the fuck goes bowling?
My family.
Fucking weirdos.
Yeah, that's the first time I bowled in years, and, about 3 people, wanted me to bowl for them.
Why?
Because they wanted to eat, and, I ended up bowling against myself several times.
That sounds like a very unfortunately boring night.
Yeah, well, it was boring, but it was kind of fun. Unfortunately, my arm was sore at the end of the night.
I bet! After having to play against yourself for a little bit due to circumstance.
Yeah.
I agree, Roboray.
Nah,
hold on.
Yeah, bully.
Somebody get me pick the basket! Funny joke!
Panic basket!
Funny joke! Yeah, I bowled against my shadow. He wasn't too far behind.
I am a shadow, the true Ron. level up.
So who's the better one between the two?
Luna's faster, Kuro's stronger.
Okay, so Luna.
Wow.
What? Speedmaster race. Plus Cruz has got a big head. I mean, I love Cruz, but...
If only I had a spare. Panic basket. Damn it. Or he just fucking retires from the force. Funny joke.
Barry put in wolf job.
Blackheart. Barry put in wolf job. Got the Yellowwood yet? We're close. Luna doesn't have cancer for a face break. Wow.
Jesus, that's a bit cold.
Too much game grounds to my French frill? Never enough game grounds to my French frill. I like the double ropes.
Oh, I thought you said game ground.
Horrible.
Awful horrible, isn't it? If we remember more superstars, not superstars, like Legend of Seven Stars in time, but that probably make that joke. Awful, horrible, isn't it? And everyone falls.
Jeez! Hi!
Hi!
Jeez! And did anyone take?
No, you don't see anything. It's a ruse.
Alright, let me fix that.
Yes.
There you go.
Yes.
It is a ruse.
You know, that's a very talkative tree in the background.
Yeah.
It is a bit.
Very talkative tree in the background. Where's his beard? Ray was 16. He did not have a beard.
Actually, I did.
Oh, well, where's your beard, Ray? You're also far too white. Just gonna throw that out there.
Yes, this is also true. I'm far too white in this Hispanic family. Let's get that right.
Oh, you mean in real life? Well, shit. The Malia's interlude? Oh, that's the shit, dude.
Yeah, Puri hit me freaking early.
I had that BO starting when I was 13.
Wow.
Cool, so it's 2:32. I have to call someone.
Oh yeah, Kel's not here. Well, BRB.
Oh my.
Hello?
Hi.
Sorry, what?
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Hey, Cal. What are you wearing?
What are you thinking about? Transhumanism and stuff.
Oh, cool, cool. How's your writing going?
It's going okay.
Cool, cool. It's 2:32.
Actually, it's 2:34.
Yeah, actually, you're right.
Although, while I'm here, did you hear, Daylight Savings Time is, tonight.
Cool. No, it's not. Over there it is. We already had it over here.
Yeah, I know, because I noticed you were only 3 hours behind, and I was like, that's not right. That means tonight at 12:59 a.m., it turns to 2 a.m., and it's just like,
Don't you mean one?
That means your streams now end at 5 fucking a.m. I can't keep staying up that long.
That's true.
Apart from, like, the Revelation stream, maybe, but, like, apart from that, I probably should start going to bed earlier, because my sleep schedule's already fucked, and I'm just like... Now it's an hour even later.
Yeah.
That's going to be pretty crazy. Like, at 1 a.m.
It'll still be 4, actually, Cal.
Huh?
You only get 1 hour of daylight savings time, so you're 4 hours ahead of me. I'm in Atlantic, not Eastern.
Oh, of course, you already went forward an hour, so no, it does even out, I guess.
Yeah, it'd be 4 o'clock, which is still really late, but it's not 5, don't worry.
No, you're right. That is my mistake, but still, I probably should start getting to bed earlier, but... We can talk about that later. Anyway, I'm gonna finish up here. I'll be back in like 10 minutes. I'm a bit behind schedule.
That's okay, Cal. See you
later. You know, I'm glad we had this talk. It's always good to get to know each other a little better.
Yeah.
Just you, me, and the fucking 90 people that are watching right now. I'm looking at the chat. I see you, fucker. Don't think I can't see you.
Ninety-one.
Alright.
I'll be back soon.
Quality.
Bye.
You alright there?
Today's a good day.
You know, I was thinking about giving you my number, but I think that might be quite an interesting thing.
Oh, for this God.
So... I mean, I could. I only run off minutes. I don't get charged anything, but yeah.
Wow.
I know.
Quality stream out of 10. So now I've got 2 moments of calling Cal on my phone to put into a highlight. 90 people in the goddamn chat! Let the Lula, we're doing fly.
Wait.
Okay, the new one.
Oh my God, it's you.
It's Shion. We could use Ray right now. He may be a self-insert, but... but what? As a lord, he's good.
Really?
Yeah? He's a mercenary.
Yeah, that would do it.
He's a mercenary.
Mercenary lords are awesome.
Ooh, yeah. We are thieves. Must can see through the fog. But wait! So...
Video has failed to load.
You okay, then?
Gotta fix it, Ray.
Okay, fake coughing over. What the fuck?
Waiting. Nope. Waiting.
Great success.
There it is.
Great success.
Hey, it's Mel!
Yeah!
I said, not you!
Yeah! Oh.
Man, Mel.
Is that a Chumbawamba? This motherfucker!
So this guy- Oh, hello there, Mel!
So, I heard you like buff boys.
There's a character from, Lunar again.
Yeah.
Hell Mel.
Hell Mel, praise him.
Praise be to your animal people.
Let's see. Here we are. Yeah, this is definitely him.
Hell Mel.
Hell Mel.
I had to go to the...
So Horde League Force Promotions!
What's this? An Axe user at last, and he knows Luna to boot!
What's this? An Axe user at last? Get this, that was more meta than fucking Blazer in The Last Promise.
Wow. So he's level 19 with these base stats.
So you know it's my arson steel, you've got Starfy's terrifying thought. You can sell it for money instead of, you know, using it on me. Or, you know, you can just... You have to use it on me because the game said so. I'm sorry.
Sorry? What are you sorry for? Look at this.
Now it's time for the true buff boys.
16 con. This is fine. Wasn't that Wallace's line? A giant walks among you?
Yeah.
Hmm.
He's from the same boisterous bruiser type character as Wallace, so it fits.
Okay. Yeah, it's a tan Zerker.
Yeah. Black people in my fire!
Anyway, yeah, Mel. HP 85, strength 55, skill 40, speed 45, defense 30, res 25, luck 30.
I'm so strong.
His girls do not need to be that good, but okay. I didn't know anything about fucking game balance back then. Why do I give a shit?
So are we actually gonna go for him this time?
What? Use him? I don't know. Oh god, I forgot these soldiers are actually a thing.
Like go to Wallace's chapter later on.
No.
Okay.
The lords get far too many levels for that thing to be plausible.
Alright, so I guess we're never gonna see him again. Sorry, Helmo.
No, we get Kyle instead.
Another lunar character.
Oh, okay.
Kyle. Meanwhile, just gonna cross the mountain here.
If I had known any better, I would put Jessica in this one as well. But instead, we get a different Jessica.
Jessica. Just gonna torch it up there. Oh, she returns. So then, bang bang. Benga. Oh, damn it. These soldiers are actually buff. This is an issue. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Dio, save yourself. Run, my friend.
It's not that bad.
Or is it?
It's not that bad.
Okay.
Okay, we're good. Magic!
And everything else.
But mostly magic. Damn, it's insane. Whoa. Okay, so actually, just bring you over here. Marcia has outlived your usefulness.
No! I hate you so much!
I shall try all the Schadenfreude. Schadenfreude!
Fuck you, lady, that's what stairs are for.
Ray, I'm sorry, Schadenfreude is actually a very fun...
Yes, I know. Thing. I know about Schadenfreude, but...
Schadenfreude. It's German, that's how you know it's quality.
Yeah.
Germans only make good shit.
The best shit.
Let's do the Hell Mel, I guess.
This is fine.
This is fine. Wow, he hit! Not like it fucking mattered.
Tank.
Jesus. Welcome to Destroy Deed. Oh my god. Tink.
So it's still Eagler.
Yeah.
Yep, Lost is still Eagler. Although he too is now also Buff Boys.
I believe you have my Eagler.
You have my Eagler?
Yes, I believe you have my Eagler. Archers. Archers!
At the ready.
Archer fight, archer fight. Wow. Blat blat, there we go. Dealt with. Oh shit. Cool. Boy.
Do you want to join an Eagler's Ruse Cruise?
Nope. I'm fine right here.
How's it going, buddy?
Fucking Igloo.
Igloo.
Alright, bye.
See you later. Bring forth the Dust of Zahara!
I'm here. Hello? What do you want?
Oh, well, I didn't expect to get this far, to be honest.
Kakugoi!
Cool, what a tough boss. He actually is pretty buff, but still's another one.
Magic is buffer.
GG.
From Caelan Blair. Wait, why don't these knights move? Meh. It is over and dealt with.
I may have changed their AI to set them to not move to be the guardsmiths.
Good!
Fog of War was a mistake.
Fog of War was a mistake. Like, don't even joke.
That was a fun and entertaining map.
Rest in FE7X.
Rest in a cradle.
For a friend, perhaps, a family.
And before it was Sybil. She's dead! She's dead!
Lundgren killed Sybil off screen, gave him the poison fang.
Ready yourself, Melissa. We're almost at Chaos of Kaylin.
Wow. Wow.
Steal yourself.
Steal yourself! Steal God! Meanwhile, in the fog. Hey, it's Lord Housen. Your granddaughter's dead.
Sorry,
normally I'd say I'm sorry, but no, it's Lynn. I'm not sorry.
Yeah, fuck Lynn.
So are you enjoying my Kool-Aid?
Are you enjoying my purple drink?
Showdown, Akaelin.
Cock go away.
Eagler had no chance at beating the pink.
Hi. Hi, Ron. I was 16 at the time. How are you?
But I'm.
It's all right. No, it's not. But it. Words. Somebody help me.
You had no chance of beating the pink.
Wake me up.
Okay, fuck this talk. It's the exact same thing. Cool. Here's how this map's gonna go. You're gonna kill everything. I gotta get rid of this Pegasus first. Damn it, you're not super shit. Fuck. Yeah, it's a planning ruin. Cool, whatever. Dank rain clouds. You're dead. Continue to murder everything. Just gonna grab you. Even with the fresh coat of paint, Lin mode is still Lin mode, and I don't like it, so we're getting out of here as fast as I can. Blah.
Yeah, we've got everything we came for. Let's just go.
No reason I'm even sending him to do anything, because I want that village. Blah. I have to give it to Lin Owen, else he is useless.
Yeah.
For 9 fucking magic. Blah. Babish bye.
So how tough is
Lundgren
over there? Yeah.
Oh, you got a little bit of a buff.
Slight buff. Still not buff enough. Energy Rang.
Rang.
Yeah, just a little bit of a buff there. Actually, might be in a bit of a sticky wicket.
Yeah, I'd be rough too. Fine. That was fun.
Let me just, So I got the ring. Hellmel parading across the countryside. Playing the song of my people. Drop you off here. Move you up here. Give you the heals. Here comes a berserker. Give me that fucking ring. Fatter batarang. Fatter batarang. Batarang.
Magic increase.
Okay.
Now she can actually do shit.
Wow. Cool.
Boss battle.
It's the Duchess.
I'm angry, girl. How dare you?
And he's like,
I'm angry, girl.
Kaka, go away, Lundgren.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, it's Chun-Li out of time. Whoosh! Kaka, go away. What a difficult boss. He's actually weaker than Yggdrasil, but he's more HP, so. And you've been bested by hit rates.
Fight.
Oh!
K.O.
That annoying little girl.
The Noen wins.
You won. It's over.
Flawless victory.
Yata.
Yata, yata!
Oh no, Nils isn't level 8.
Whatever, dude. Oh, hey, dude, it's Raceman!
Raceman,
you're alright. Get out of here while you still can.
Oh no.
So, yeah, the shit is over. Alright, let's get into less shit. We've moved on from shit to crud.
Shit to crud.
Who is there?
It's a polished turd.
I am the Noen of Tara.
This was before I did the sad face for the Noen, so I didn't put it in here.
Oh, so it's a pretty woman.
Take a look at this picture.
Look at this graph!
Look at this graph!
Look at this There are some things time will let you forget.
Ripplin, fucklin, bye-bye.
So how'd she die anyway?
Bandits. Pad of the Beast.
I thought she just...
No, in this canon, Bada killed her.
I hit B by accident.
Oh, Bada killed her.
I'll be able to kill her, but ah, but I'm poisoned! It's
too purple! You guess crit.
Yeah, you can make it. Positive encouragement.
Let's positive thinking!
Let's fighting live!
Let's fighting live!
Protect my balls! Okay.
Bada the Beast.
Kickassu!
At a feast.
Shouldn't get that crit against Bada.
She was playing on hard mode, that's why.
I've lost hard mode prologue.
I have two.
Got Battle of Pink over here.
The Battle of Pink. So, Leno and Marsha are not gay for each other, let's just get that right, but they're still bros.
Is that the word? Sisses?
Sisses. Just two gal pals.
Things are badder here than normal anyway.
Anti-life justifies my hate.
So Shion...
Anti-life justifies my hate.
Shion, are you gonna leave too because you don't belong in this era?
Bye!
Life justifies my hate. Justifies my hate. Justifies my
hate. I don't wanna look directly at him.
Don't look directly into the sun.
Jeez.
Just gals being pals!
Bye.
Oh, wait, we're gonna get the best moment of this entire part.
Ugh.
Holy shit, my eyes.
Wait for it.
Hi.
Not this.
Oh, that girl's gonna whine all the time.
Perhaps the light on. Wait for it. Why is she unplayable? Fuck, I don't know.
Can't, not Alessia.
Because Shio is an entirely different kind of character if you ever played Xenosaga.
Typical dog like him, yes?
Not
go him! Of course, same wouldn't be seen if you didn't woo the village girls against the people who apparently love him. Marsha does anything killing, instead of scouting for Maclev, hey, it's what she does. People love her cheer personality. So there for longer as well.
Rude.
Decided to transfer him to Chris Performance Assistant Group in case of dire tidings. The plan goes without fail and all is well. Kid mysteriously, kid decides to head on a search for finding Sergeant Lunar. Ha ha! She still practices her skills as a thief on occasion. Me, Clark, I'm taking along Sucker. Me, and with five friends and you need to see. Ha ha! She still makes her
nice. Ha ha ha!
The jokes. Me and Cyrus to go with her other five friends.
The little card character.
The jokes.
To like in any mood.
Tempest.
In the celebration following on Zero, Tempest is
there's my music. I need to drown this out.
Typical Matthew decides to flee after the commotion settles down.
Music. I need music.
He may be both traveling and matching musicals.
Luna.
Kayla should have celebrated. She stays up and about in the search of her sweetheart, Alex. Maybe. Mayor of Mariba says, Luna in search of Alex going bah ha ha all the way.
Melissa.
Bye, bitch, bye! Here we go.
Oh my. Lynn is a poor excuse for a sword fighter. Lord? I like pie, cherry pie. And perhaps this thing's a big
waste of my time.
Man,
I can't think straight.
Thank you, Forsyth Steve, for helping me drown out the pain.
Well, you know, it's not that much better than what I'd write.
Hello, is this thing on? That's probably the only
progress?
Thing that's
even
Tenzin, get out of here.
To be fair, Ray, I like pie too.
Fucking love pie.
Same
right?
If you're playing, sure.
I'm a big fan of apple pie.
Yeah, same, fam. I like pumpkin pie too.
Got a problem with that?
Good one.
But the shadow victory, the real fun begins now. Goodbye, Soto.
Thank you, Link. Anyway,
all right, ladies. A long time idea I had in my head. A little story following my favorite characters.
My favorite characters.
And me.
Taking
that crazy Grand Bell Empire. The fireman came to me and said, hey, why not give it a go? Enjoy this crappy retelling of Fireman Blazing Sword with ideas of my own. Years ago,
sorry,
man
Ray.
Fought dragons burning, blah blah blah. Tidal wave. Man kicked their asses 20,000 years of peace and all that. Heroes took refuge in various continents, like so.
Mighty Hero Heart.
Zany military country.
Zany military country.
Until the curious ears bled with her sexiness.
Gender confused horseman.
Decided to take a crash when this game plays. Sono Chino Sadame!
He's barring.
Soto! He chilled with the aliens. Ooh, pun.
Berserker Jew Durbin.
Yeah, I have this business with the Divided Desert, yes.
That's the cool short guy. Oh yeah, he is short, isn't he?
How he carried Durandal is beyond me. Marathon Durandal.
I believe he's currently under 980 years apiece.
Why don't you get paid a random country, who? Meow.
Oh no, I want to go to Ilya! Hey, Albert.
Go to lunch and suddenly vanish. Then vanish a bunch of his trusted men as well. Ooh.
This is not a bad idea.
One young man believes he's okay, and that's his son!
Mr. Elwood, the redhead.
The real game starts here.
Alright. He's here,
Ray has died.
He's just trying to find his zen.
Find your center.
Hey Leaf. Leaf!
Wow. Hey Ray, do you want to show New Leaf?
Ray.
Do you want to show New Leaf?
thank you again, Forsyth's theme, for draining me out. I had to mute Skype too.
Why?
Do
you want to show us New Leaf?
Yeah, show New Leaf.
I don't have a New Leaf for FE404, but I do have one for Yuri's Side Story.
Yeah, that one. That's still good.
All right.
It's still good. Breaking news: local man commits seppuku on stream. News at 11.
News at 11.
Who is this Plum? I can't remember what Plum's from, actually. Oh, Mario Golf. See.
Original.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. Not the Mario Golf Plum. I would if I could, though.
Oh, Groznygrad.
Groznygrad. Hi, Glenn!
Glenn and his X-shaped scar.
Hey, it's Glenn. I got a new face right for you, too, fam.
Yeah.
Nina.
Hey, Nana.
Na na na.
So yeah, there's Yuri's Side Story Leaf.
Na 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 na.
Neo Leaf.
Na 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 na. Hey hey hey. Goodbye.
Well, I have.
Glenn is from Chrono Cross.
Yes,
Chrono
he is.
Cross.
Chrono Cross. A tactician. Drop.
Drop the beat.
Hey, it's Melissa.
Drops. Drop wow. Some beats.
Where's Glenn, right?
Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Glenn will return in the Avengers.
Glenn will return in the Avengers. Cool, it's Leaf. He's better than Marcus. Cool, it's Glenn. He's better than Lowen. Cool, it's Elowood. He's better than Elowood.
I like how he has... He's better than Elowood.
Oh, I haven't been doing this. That's right. From Termina. Shredded in Majora's Mask.
I like how he has all AIDS.
I thought you said all AIDS.
Crazy AIDS.
I was like, shit.
Crazy AIDS. Alright, not gonna show the face sprite there because another character is going to show up and rush up both at the same time.
Yeah.
Alright.
No Glenn yet? Aww.
In just a moment.
Ein Lancer!
Alright, where's Leaf? Go over his stuff. Here we go.
I ain't so far out.
Oh my god. Let's show Neo Leaf since we're here. Wow.
I like how everyone has a horse except Elowood.
It's Neo Leaf.
Hey.
He's the Paladin of Justice. 85 HP, 45 Strength, 50 Skill, 45 Speed, 35 Defense, 35 Res, 40 Luck.
Yeah.
Was he still a Paladin in your Side Story?
No, Cav.
Cavalier. Couldn't you make him a Paladin?
Yes, you could. If you had a Master Seal, you could if you wanted to.
Yes!
Alright.
Hi, kid.
And there's...
Fuck me! Karsh.
There's shoulders.
Whoa.
Karsh is one of the examples of the poorer sprites from back in the day.
Right, so he was the character I was waiting for. Bam.
Bam.
Yas.
Check it out.
Ah, we get both of them.
Yeah, that's much better.
Do these one at a time here. So we've got Karsh. He's an Axer. Cool, 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 cool. Let's see here. There we go. So there's Neo Karsh.
Pissed as hell.
Pissed as hell.
He's glaring at his old self.
And Neo Glenn.
Hey.
Actually, really like the Glenn portrait, especially the armor. The detail's really done.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, it's really damn good.
So,
even with the layered colors, I did my best to get as much of the detail as I could with the palette.
You did a good job!
A plus.
A plus. Yeah, actually, like, it really is A plus. Like, I can't... Yeah.
Oh! Is that Cruz?
Yeah, you missed him earlier, Ron.
Hey, it's a Cruz I can get behind!
Fucking goddamn it, Ron!
I shrink you.
I love that. I love that icon, Ron. Actually.
There. That.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful! What else is there? You know, the Stipster was the Desu Snackera.
The Desu Snacker.
Neomiya.
That's nice.
And Neokid.
Neokid.
Yeah. Right. I think the Glen is definitely the best one of all the ones we've seen so far. It's very good.
Yeah, I agree.
Ah.
I like that Sakura a lot, though.
Anyway, we're on Glen now, so yes, his ghosts are 90 HP, 50 strength, 45 skill, 45 speed, 35 defense, 30 res, 35 luck. Iron Lancer is not locked to him, but I believe it's still effective against dragons.
60 uses.
The Holy Dragon Sword. Kick comes with Thundering. Going here for a Dragon Shield, same dialogue.
You know, I'd be a little iffy on 60 uses, but I'm playing Fates a lot, so...
Yeah.
Hey, this is coming from me and FE5. You want to see 60 uses OP? Wait till you get it to a Brave Weapon.
Oh my.
Oh god, I remember these. Elowood's trying, guys. Yes. Oh no, kid.
Oh kid.
Oh no, Narna. Narnia! Should be fine. Oh, you got a sword, don't you? Motherfucker.
So yeah, that's Glen. Let's look up Anna.
Da 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 da.
Find her here.
You haven't used a new one, have you, Ray? Made a new one?
No, I have not.
I too love him for using the sword.
Regrets were also made. Nana's ghosts are 55 HP, 40 magic, 50 skill, 55 speed, 20 defense, 45 res, 55 luck.
55 luck. Yeah, I don't really see the problem with infinite weapons personally, mostly just because I'm a big old fan of FE2.
I would have if things would have allowed, I would have made her a buff boys paladin like she was in the Jujurali games, but nope,
buff
she gets
boys.
The Valkyrie instead.
Yeah,
I was actually iffy about infinite weapons, but I've actually really gotten used to it. I like it a lot.
Infinite weapons are fine, but I still like inventory management. That's just a me thing, but I'm okay with infinite weapons.
Wow, it's like fucking FE2 did a smart thing way back in the day. Oh.
Yeah.
That's improbable.
Now where's Karsh?
Karsh.
Angry Hector is the face sprite.
Angry Hector.
Well, 85 HP, wrong. 55 strength, 40 skill, 45 speed, 30 defense, 25 res, 35 luck.
That's an Anna.
Ugh. I need to eat something. I keep yawning. Fuck. Fuck! Get out of here. Removed! Right, let's just have Elowood go toe-to-toe with Grozny the Great.
Also, the mounted caps in this game are busted to fuck. Because I was like, wait, why are the caps for the mounted unit so low? I didn't realize there was a balancing act until much later.
A balancing act.
That's why.
Ha! Elowood's bad.
Elowood, you're looking a little like Roar right now.
Whoa!
It's alright, I'll bounce back.
That's an insult, Ron.
Elowood's gross are slightly increased. 85 HP, 50 strength, 50 skill, 45 speed, 40 defense, 30 res, 35 luck.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, we get the legend next chapter! Not him.
No, it's the guy next
Fuck
to him.
Fuck that guy!
It's the guy next to him. I remember the guy next to him.
Oh, we all remember the guy next time. The other legend. The robo legend.
Are you sure? I would not lie, my lord. Yar.
So Laos is preparing for war here? God, it's like a reoccurring thing.
Wow. The Grand Bell Emperor may be involved.
Grand Bellians.
Grand Bell!
Grand Bellians. Beyond the Grand Veil today.
Thank you for your guidance. So where are you going next?
You're welcome. I'm gonna leave. I gotta go play a robot game. Wait, no, travel with you. I said no. Elowood, you motherfucker. Listen to me, you fuck.
Leaf, take her. Yes, sir.
No! Yes, sir.
All in all, love, joy, find her. Love, joy, find her.
It is Kakegurui.
Kakegurui.
Leaf Taker. Fuck.
Enjoy Fighter.
Remember, you're here forever. Eli. Right. Eli
was. We're going to Santaru's. Nothing bad happens there, right?
Oh, wow! Nothing bad happens here. No.
Nothing except everything.
No.
Ambush. Well, thanks for spoiling for me, game. Come on.
Yeah, what's an enemy ambush? Help. Leaving again.
Why?
What? What?
Ray? Come back.
He seeks permission to enter Santaru's. He seeks an audience with you.
Could it be?
I've always treasured Ellawood.
I'm sure you have. Chase the boy away.
A scratch or two will leave no scars.
Yeah, it seems like the exact same scene.
It is.
Okay. Why'd he flee then?
I don't know. Maybe you want to eat something.
Yeah, probably.
I should do that, but I don't want to get up. And Kel's feeling like crap, so you can't do it for me. Truly a conundrum. Someone buy me a pizza. Cal!
He said he'd be here in 10 minutes.
Yeah, 20 minutes ago.
20 minutes ago. I counted 30.
Yeah, that's why he said he'd be here in 10 minutes 20 minutes ago.
Almost there is.
Ubs for a poor villager.
You know, I've always been...
This fat motherfucker.
Yeah.
I'm back. I decided to use the bathroom.
See, Ron, I told you. He's not fleeing yet.
I gotcha. Yeah. I thought something crazy was gonna happen.
Same general with Panda. I don't ever want to play Nor ever again. I'll play Birthright and Conquest.
Birthright and Conquest? Okay.
I mean, shh.
Birthright and Revelations. Resident Evil, Revelations.
I'll make you a deal.
I'll never play Conquest again.
I'll make you a deal.
Well, after treating you pretty good then, I didn't expect you to run into D again, but no worries. Just like good old times like last year. Didgeridoo, let's kick their asses, eh?
See you, Jackman.
Wow.
Wow.
It's Zagan.
Did you know that she's Australian, guys?
Hi, Cal.
Oh, didgeridoo.
So?
Waltzing Matildas.
Waltzing Matilda. Walt.
I'm all here.
How you doing, Cal?
Doing all right.
How you doing, McMinus?
3,337 words. That's
nice.
How much.
Nice.
Words.
Good progress.
How many words did I write just now?
I don't know.
About 1,000. 1,000's pretty good. Too formulaic, though.
What's too formulaic?
Always do the paragraph, then end it with my thoughts. I should do it another way around, once now and again.
Hi. He's fine. It's okay! There's that familiar wash of fear for a crit. Oh, thank you, Fire Emblem. I'm glad you're still in there.
Familiar fear.
Well, I mean, whenever you get crit and someone nearly dies, you're just sitting there like,
no.
I gotta feed the redhead.
Only 7 weeks and 6 days to Fates.
You got a little calendar.
I just remember when the date is.
This looks... Well...
8 weeks
here yesterday. Here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on.
Look at what you're putting Ray through.
And I bet that soldier's like, oh god, that tree is coming straight for me!
Not the tree, he's not the tree you should be worried about.
No more words! There is nothing I cannot cut!
The tree just explodes. Songa pops out. He's like, "Hi." Hi.
Catchphrases are so cool.
Hey.
Hey. Hi, Megan.
Hey.
Hello.
One at a time.
But it's the man, the myth, the swordmaster, the legend.
Hello.
What did he want, Zynga? Zynga Zonvolto.
Just so fucking bazinga.
So, mistakes were made, but Songer is, I can say, unabashedly not one of them.
Songer is not a mistake.
Fun size evil smiter.
That is also not a mistake.
Sword A, might 14, hit 80, crit 20.
Swordmaster only, by the way, just as a heads up.
Oh. And a King of Swords.
It.
Mega's another OC.
Hey, Tree! I didn't know Tree was a playable character.
Neo Songer. And yeah, that's,
Oh shit, Neo Songer! This one looks really good! Oh!
Oh yeah, I love Neo Songer.
I think that's the last new face front I can show off for a while. So I haven't done anything else.
Oh. Yeah. Look at that.
It's beautiful.
Oh. It's really good.
Yeah, I don't see that problem on the top. Yeah, I don't see that problem on the top of Zare anymore. It's good.
It's like really good. Those warriors from the Outrealms. It's time to hire a samurai.
I did indeed hire a samurai.
Yes!
Cleaved.
Good start.
Cleaved.
Sorry, what are you gross?
Give me a sec.
This is art!
Broadsword. What is this, Legend of Dragoon?
Yeah.
Double slash!
Fucking Volcano!
Volcano!
What's the 3/ one?
The one where
Burning Rush.
Yeah, Burning Rush!
Burning Rush!
Madness Hero!
Alright, I actually mistakenly listed Elowood's gross before. His gross are 85 HP, 50 strength, 55 skill, 50 speed, 35 defense, 35 res, 45 luck.
Blazing Dynamo!
Moon Strike! Anyway, my gross. 85 HP, 50 strength, 50 skill, 45 speed, 40 defense, 30 res, 35 luck.
Sounds pretty buff.
Damn, son.
I'm a mercenary for a reason. I live to be the buff boys.
Buff boys. Kid, no. No, you're fine.
Holy Christ, Ray.
What?
Just spirit tomb.
What? Oh god. It's a bit strong.
And Songer's gross. 85 HP, 50 strength, 65 skill, 60 speed, 35 defense, 30 res, 35 luck.
Songer is no Jagan. He is the sword that smites Ervil. Here he comes, Mr. Sangerman.
So we're gonna be good for a good chunk of the game.
Oh yeah.
You're fine. Also, yeah, Megan, she's one of my oldest OCs. And lamentably, there's nothing else I can put her in, really.
Yeah, she's just...
Kill Whitey.
She's an OC I can't really put into anything because no OCs for FE405, and I was going to put her in the new ASD, but as a reworked character, but I decided to use a different character instead and make a new one from scratch.
Yeah. Oh god.
Curses, what are you waiting for? Let me show you how it's done. Bah! Oh.
What? Fuck you, Ron. Blah. Aw. Yeah, fuck you. Like I didn't hear that pizza shit. I hear everything.
Go team.
It's too bad though. I would like to put Megan in something as an actual character for one.
Yeah, we can have Megan Knight 404.
Maybe we can have a mega side story. I don't know.
And she could be a mage knight. Why not?
Well, this wasn't so easy. Well, of course not. Sandra's right there.
Coincidentally, I did have a spread I made for about a Master Knight Megan.
I just don't remember that.
Just for fun. I think I only showed Josh
this.
Hmm.
This was a long time ago before I did the redesign of Megan.
I'd like you to meet Songer.
Okay, well,
please.
Okay, so the first redesign.
No, you may call me Honcho.
You may call me Honcho.
So I could probably rework that into a Mage Knight design or something. I don't know.
Let me see it, right?
Give me a sec.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a sprite, so.
Oh, you mean a full body thingamajigger.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. It has issues, but that's from, like, what, 2009, 10?
Thereabouts, yeah.
Yeah, makes sense.
I always like the white armor from Thracia. Although, I always found it kind of weird that Leaf has, like, baggy clothes under his white armor. That's fine, though.
Chop through these real quick. So I chopped. Okay. Oh, God. Thank you, Smoobagroove.
Smoobagrooves.
Undertale, Megalovania, Acapella.
Are these your buddies?
That's interesting.
I mean, you could say it's really good, but there are a lot of portions, but that's just because Ray didn't really know about shit back then. He's learned so much. Like, wow.
That's interesting. Apparently.
I've actually, like, it's really interesting to watch an artist grow from, like, just personal practice to actually using references and learning proportions. Because if you can put, Ray's done it. He's done Tumblr posts about him putting his old stuff next to his new stuff, and the difference is astounding.
Yeah. So what's up, Cal?
Pokemon is up. Apparently next week in some Japanese TV show they're showing off the first footage of Sun and Moon.
Oh my.
Bye, Amerfin.
It's worldwide release they're promising as well later. Ooh, this year.
Good.
Cool.
That's gonna be great.
Nice. Anyway.
Cool, that's nice.
What, Ray, you wanna get back to this?
Hey, it's the story of the hour. May as well. We're past the bad ports.
Are you sure?
We're past the bad. We're not touching the extra bad. So yeah, for sure.
You're past the bad ports, but what about the PSP one?
Define PSP ports of something.
All around me are familiar.
You shut the
faces.
Fuck up.
All around me are familiar faces.
So Melissa, what do you think?
I
agree.
Can I go home? Oh God. Oh God.
Ah, fuck you, Pheasant Kelly. How about you suck my dick?
Unpheasant. Listen, Cal. Unova's not now.
I know.
Unova's later. That someone asked me yesterday. I totally didn't answer them, but I saw it and I remember it. What we're doing after Platinum, Black.
Fuck you, called me.
Which means I have to get my fucking gear.
Ray, you realize I'm not gonna get anywhere near the end by the time you're done.
No.
It's a lot. It's a big game.
Not as big as you might think after looking through all the shit I had to go through.
But Pokemon Ray's Black. Sorry. Pokemon Black, because I really like Gen 5. It's really, really good.
Oh yeah, and I'm super hyped for that.
I could play Soul Silver, but that would mean be playing through more Gen 4, and that's
Nah.
See, I don't even dislike Gen 4. Like, what the
I'll
fuck?
Go back to it later.
I'll play Soul Silver.
I mean, I'll play it, but not right away.
Platinum's fucking beautiful.
Enter is only to be attacked by assassins.
Hey, yo, that's gay, mate.
Versus assassins.
Meets. Like I said, he's not.
By Hector, like I said, he's not.
Sir, not appearing in this game.
Yeah, where is Hector?
The
anyway?
Ghosts of Hector, Surge, and Lena loom in the background.
Anyway.
Oops.
You know, I'm sure Hector found his way to Telly as soon as
By the way, you played Hyrule Warriors yet, mate?
No.
No.
What? Not you. Anyway, look.
No, not yet.
I've used the term Nazi twice in this article so far.
Kel, I think you need to find a replacement.
In fact, I've used Nazi eugenics and the Manhattan Project.
Okay, listen.
Okay, Kel, I think we need to talk, son.
Define Manhattan Project.
Say it's...
Fidel, what the fuck?
Fidel.
Fidel, what the fuck?
Looking very suspicious, like, Jotaro.
Oh my,
No. Time for your cliche.
My what?
Death.
Ah! My what?
I just love doing that. Yeah, I like it.
Hey, not
that's
gonna
not gonna happen, laddie. Michael's not here, he's not cool.
Oh, who am I? I'll play it. You'd do better to worry about yourself.
Blast
me, take
boy.
That back, but my sword knocks him beside the head.
More so, no longer going to be a thing, Spirit Tomb, so Ephidel is going to die.
But Ephidel. Hey, Altena. Do you have a new Altenary?
No. Okay. I don't think so.
Something doesn't feel right here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't have a new Alti. Sorry.
That's okay. Why are you sorry?
Because I like Altena.
Wow, Wyverns.
Dracos, that's.
Pleasure to be working alongside you, Melissa.
Wow.
Spoopy.
Wow.
That's
hey,
not
thanks, accurate. Glenn. Can you just like fucking leaf grab me? Can you just let me on the horse to ride me out of here? Oh, fuck.
Nope.
No!
Damn it!
Right, Melissa.
See how that Altena. Oh. Eat your heart out, guy.
Are you ready for some football?
Are you ready?
Hey, Cal, did I tell you I went bowling last night?
What'd you do?
He went bowling.
It was my nephew's birthday, so we had a bowling party.
I see.
But everyone didn't want to bowl, so I had to bowl for like 3 people.
Man.
I'm just bowling with myself.
I was playing against myself.
Oh, I'm bowling with myself.
Well, at least you get some practice in.
Yeah, my arm is tired, though. But, you know, it's okay.
Ron beat the pin a bit too hard.
Yeah.
Damn it, Rain.
You know, at that point, I just felt like running up to the pins and kicking them down.
Ron's just done with the shit. I'm out. Peace!
Okay. So, does she approach?
Yes.
That's nice.
Ray gave her a javelin, though, so you don't have to go into death range.
Oh, okay, that's nice.
Eh. My death range, I mean, you know, Killer Lance.
So who won?
Yeah, Ron, who won?
You know, let's just say it was a tie game.
Ah, okay. Gotcha.
Was your nephew grateful, or did you have to, like, did you have to get a bit of the Ron special?
What's the Ron special, Kyle?
Oh, you didn't play Monster Room with me too much. I'll show you the Ron special later.
No, just tell me.
No, we'll keep it a surprise.
Ah!
Ron, like, it's not that far away, probably.
Generations is, really. Like, late summer.
Late summer?
Okay.
Hopefully I have an XL by then. I mean, I'll play it on the other 3DS if I don't, but...
I've heard the frame rate, son, isn't that bad on a regular one for 4, anyway.
But it's not for the frame rate, it's for the stick.
Oh yeah,
and the GFX, mate.
I don't care about the graphics.
Well, if
GFX.
Worse comes to worse, you can get the,
I don't know if the capture card that Raijin's giving me is, like, too big to fit into one of those.
Oh, I see.
So, Altena's palette, I kinda liked how I did that.
Yeah, it's pretty good, Green. Hello, Merlinus. Hey,
Merlinus, my man!
Your capture card's a loopy one. Does it have a thing on the bottom?
Resources?
Ray?
What was that?
Your 3DS capture card, does it have this giant thing on the bottom?
Nope, nothing.
Nothing on the bottom?
No, nothing on the bottom, just the place at the top.
Oh. Okay, then. So it would fit into, one of those, extra big controller thingies that you slap on to give you another analog stick. The Circle Pad Pro, that's what it's called. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
A circle. Oh, wait, you mean, like, well, I think on the bottom of the board. Like, no, there is the board sticking out of it, but it's, like, a little thick. I don't have any circle pump program, and I couldn't be able to test it for you.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, could you take a picture of your, that the seed nipple so will see? Be quite receptive.
What was that?
Could you take a picture of your 3DS so I could see?
I don't have any cameras.
Well, with a webcam?
I don't have a webcam.
Short.
Did have a webcam.
Well, we can probably ask Ed.
Yeah, that was my old laptop. Sorry, Ken.
Yeah, ask Ed, because he has a loopy 3DS. Or he might know.
Yeah, what is
welcome
he
to Altena. Bong!
Wow.
And see ya, Alti. Check her out. Altena's gross are 85 HP, 50 strength, 45 skill, 50 speed, 45 defense, 20 res, 35 luck.
Altena is gross.
And originally I did field her with the Gables, but then I realized this is too fucking overpowered, so I decided to not have it and give it a later to or later as a drop.
Is she fielded with them Jugdralian growths?
You
what
draw.
Was that?
With that, does she have her Yggdral growths?
No, they're modified. Trust me, if they were Yggdrali growths, she'd have 100 HP growth or some shit.
Strong.
So yeah, I had to balance her because I knew I had a monster on my hands if I just went copy pasta.
The drop. In my hands.
Where's the drop? Jesus Mia, what the fuck? All right. You got a monster in your hands, Kel? Do you have a monster, Musume?
No, not quite. That would be terrible.
Okay.
Also, I believe there was a point where I, before weapon locks were a thing on that, the broadsword, Altena can use it because the Gable shares the weapon locks with that of the broadsword.
Interesting.
Hmm.
I don't remember if I fixed that or not. I think I might have. You might have to check.
I will.
That'd be kind of cool. It's like, Ray, give me that. You can't use it.
I'll throw this at Kale, I guess.
I just got crit. Oh, I gotta explain that too. You notice that you're fighting monks, but they're using the mage animation?
Yeah.
Here, Kale, take this. You're okay. There you go.
Kale's not in here.
Kale, I gotta explain something. Hold on. Holy shit, hold on.
Oh, no, I'm not saying anything. All right, like.
See, use it. I didn't fix it.
Yes.
Now she has a sword rank. Wow.
Wow. Oh my god.
So that's a different bug that this game has. They'll explain that. But first, what was it you wanted me to say first?
The monk thing. You were talking about the monk thing.
Right. The reason why monk is using the light mage because I made them into light mages. They kept their maps right, but the mage animation in place because the monk animation is used by Ellen.
Oh yes, I remember Ellen.
So what happens if she promotes? Does she just get another rank or whatever?
Extra sword rank?
No, she will just be allowed to use the sword rank, but she just gets weapon experience. That's what happens.
Yeah.
Okay.
So basically I can just work on it now.
You could.
What the fuck?
What happened, Cal?
Sorry, just Windows 10 was tripping out.
As it
anyway,
does.
The reason why that particular weapon thing happens is because proof weapons don't normally in FE7 do not have a rank.
Yep.
So they just list it as dash, but if you give a weapon to a character that has no weapon rank but is not locked to anyone, they're allowed to use it, and if they give weapon experience in a certain weapon, they will gain weapon experience in that class even if they can't use that.
Copy.
So the only way to prevent this with two ways, you give it a lock, and if that's not enough, as in the case here, you also give it a weapon rank.
Replace.
Ah, what are you doing, Cal?
Add to phd.rar.
.rar.
I'm backing up
Fire
the
Fire Hacking Trivia, brought to you by Mage9404.
That's great. Hold on a second. Dropbox. That's what I'm after. Backing up my entire PC work on Dropbox. That's
I'm trying to drink some
secure.
Pink lemonade.
There we go. Yeah, Ray, did you change the armory up here?
Oh, God, sweet. Yeah.
What about the vendor?
Fuck the vendor.
But the vendor.
Holy shit, the fucking lemonade is true.
Ow.
Hold on.
Damn it! Now I want to redesign Megan again. God damn it, you guys!
I nearly stopped focusing.
Even if I can't put her in anything,
I regret nothing.
I just don't want my writing style to become too samey.
I understand, Kevin. So we're scared about that Iron Sword there. No big deal.
Because I write the bit about the article, then I write my little analysis at the end, in tiny sort of 200-word paragraphs. But I'm starting to think they look about the same. Maybe I should clump them together more.
Maybe. There we go. All right, you. Fuck your accounts. Who needs them?
Guys, you're pressing a lot of buttons right now.
You gotta show the vendor anyway, so you can see vendor lady.
Jesus.
Oh, hey, loser. We're gonna kick your ass.
Final thing today was 3,334 words. What a disappointment.
Dude, I play this game in and out. I fucking know all your tricks. Know this! Boys, I got lots of tricks.
I like how he just brushes off that comment.
Okay, like, never mind.
I played your game before. What?
What?
I'm sorry. Know this, I have lots of tricks.
Oh my god. So pairing Ray with Mia, right? It's the vendor lady from Golden Sun.
Spooky.
Wow.
The guy didn't change, did he?
Yeah.
No, you should have put an FE1 guy as the armory, right?
I didn't play FE1.
Eyebrows!
I know.
Mistakes were made, but trust me, if I did knew, I probably would have done that back then. Also, probably I knew Cal back then.
Yeah.
What's this? What time was this?
This was 2006.
No, because that was a long, long, long time ago.
Yeah. You didn't know any of us.
Big sigh.
Well, you knew Mel.
Nope.
No, not even that far. That's way long ago.
I didn't
ago.
Meet Ray till 2008.
Wow. So, right at the start.
Yeah, I didn't meet Mel. Mel and I didn't meet each other until after I finished FE404.
Finished FE404, and I figured out that I could use my Rock Band Logitech microphone to record myself onto my computer with Windows Movie Maker. So I decided
when did
to play.
You show up, Edgy Mac?
I decided to play my favorite Fire Emblem ROM hack, FE404, that had just come out. There's the
I was hiding in the crowd around 2009.
Until I dragged his ass out.
I think like, I wasn't around for a race stream one day, and he was like, I need someone to talk to me. Hey, Edgy Mage, you've been here for a while.
I grabbed both Ron and Belinda.
Yeah.
Mage, you've been here for a while. How about we join the stream? Okay.
Good times.
I was around back then, but I did not say a thing.
Lamond. Yeah, until you sent me a PM on SF asking for a little more Tactics Universe.
A PM that was lost to time.
Ah, yes, lost to time. You mean the one that I have right here?
Yeah, because I fucking gave you it. Oh, don't put that back in now. I'm not in the mood for that.
Now, where is this? I'm gonna find
it. It's coming.
We should just let it die already.
It's not gonna die.
That's improbable.
Well, you're not gonna show it off, are you?
Ah, there we are.
Are you?
So here's a blast from the past for you guys in the internet.
Oh, don't bother. I'm not in the mood for that.
Too
late. Just not done working. You're gay.
I'm sorry, Cal, but I love this just as much as she does, so.
suck a dick. I'm gonna
go put
the
oven on. Hey, just thought I'd friend you here as well as YT, because, well, you're a pretty cool redacted. More Tactics Universe, please, at Tilt.
You're a pretty cool redacted. Oh,
pretty cool redacted.
Pretty cool redacted. Oh, Cal. At least you know he was still him back in the day, as his title on SF was Waluigi Cultist. He was still Cal, you know? Pentacon, Waluigi. He was still the same nerd we knew.
Tilt.
But that Tilt. That Tilt.
Cal.
He went through the oven on.
I must apologize, your father. Oh!
Pretty cool, redacted.
Cough, cough.
Once a memer, always a memer.
Go to Ouster in the Marquis of Lobsters all.
Why? Laos sucks.
Hold on! Beware of the Black Fang!
Blech. Hellman, no!
All
His
right.
game's over.
The,
hi, Cal.
You know, You know, I'm glad he
put the oven on. Glad I missed that circus.
Cal, people were happy. They thought it was cute. Come on.
I'm glad he finished that sentence. The Black Fang.
That was a long time ago.
Died.
Was that like 2K11?
I think so. Yeah. Let me see if that thing has a date on it.
I should.
December 2010.
No, never mind. It was 6 years ago, almost.
27th December 2010. Shit, dude.
I'm underestimating it then. I was hanging out in Ray's streams as early as 08-ish, around Ron's time.
Yeah.
And then I contacted Ray about summer of 2010.
Yeah, thereabouts.
Yeah. Hey, it's Reisman!
Hey, Reisman.
No, he's not.
Stuart.
So what are we going to do? I'll just bury him.
It's like, gonna go kill me so we can give Zelgius the run, eh? That's what I was doing in the FV10 LP.
But we need a new leader. Well,
it's Megan!
Well, there's this man named Hagar. You can go get him.
So what's for dinner tonight, you ask? I'm glad you asked. It's garlic dough balls.
What?
Garlic dough balls.
So you're gonna have balls in your mouth?
Precisely.
We're gonna use gangsters.
Seriously, Ron, play Hyrule Warriors Legends. It's really good.
I cringe at a lot of things, but not this.
Yeah, this will always remain one of my favorite parts of this.
Not this.
Like, Ron, that frame rate.
Okay.
No, shut the fuck up. You can't handle this, okay?
Oh, I can't handle this, Cal.
I want to draw Megan now, but I've got to finish Garnet. Fuck!
Merlius and gangsters. It's dark already.
It's dank.
Bearcalf, I've one settled.
The memes are dank. Oh, here we go. Here's cringe moment number one coming up.
Let's keep living over towards last. Oh, are you blushing, Raven? Maybe you're just embarrassed about seeing her, huh? Fucking, what are you talking about?
No, Mel, stop it.
Y'all know about your huge crush on Lenoa. Look at your face, as red as a paratrooper shell. God, don't
jokes.
Make me have to tackle you now, man.
Jokes.
You're a funny guy.
You know the best part about this? Megan becomes the love interest in the first build of ASD.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'd rather not talk about it any more than that.
I can hear Slow Beef coming.
I can hear coming too. I want him to take me away from this place.
Save me from this meme hell.
Slow Beef and Diabetes just slowly
creep up. Slow Beef and Diabetes just slide into the Skype call. Hey, how you go? How you going? How you doing, guys?
If that happened, I was like, oh my god!
Not again.
Someone's being attacked. It must be really is who?
Who?
No time to explain. Ha ha ha! First of all. Yes!
Okay.
Yo, stupid little bastard! I ran in circles for hours!
Holy shit, that's edgy.
Yo, man, check this out, this Ogies is packing!
Using sweary words in my video game?
Yeah, we get us some bling bling and dope with this stuff!
So,
I'm playing
good and good, he'd
be hampering us!
I grew up in the ghetto, as it were, y'all.
Same, fam.
So, I may have picked up a few colloquialisms from the era or two or five.
Yeah.
Although in my case it wasn't, What kind of girl?
Nah, that'd be my twin bro Cruzon.
Never mind,
I became mad pissed when I heard he got shot.
He got shot.
These guys are the whitest guys you'd ever meet.
I just don't know what I got here, we're gonna beat you.
He got Pop shot by a drive-by nomad.
These guys are cracker-ass motherfuckers and you can't tell.
By a drive-by nomad.
Alright, but Ron, like, seriously, you're talking about that kind of ghetto, right?
In the ghetto.
I'm gonna assume yes.
Maybe.
Shot my bro Cruzon!
I've been around.
Ron's been around. Get around.
Get around, I get around.
Ah.
Jesus.
God almighty.
Cruzon.
Yo, his bro Cruzon. Give me that iron sword. Work on that sword rank, you know.
Normally I'd call bullshit on this, but no, please.
You made a mistake telling me about this, right? It was an error in judgment.
It was, but there's no stopping it now, so continue.
Don't stop weapon ranks! I'm loving all this bullshit! There's a critical! Oh no! Okay. Oh, cool.
Kill Snaggy, kill Snaggy.
Straight out Whitey.
Quality ROM hack. Can I kill myself yet? No. Just laugh, it's funny. Like, not in an actually funny sort of way, but...
It's a funny, we're all gonna die someday way.
It's a funny, you ever think about killing yourselves? Oh right, you spawn mages here, because you're a fucker. Shit.
Oh yeah, I had that foresight back then. It's like, wait a second, guy kills all the brigands that come to his yard, damn right, they're better than yours. If I teach you, they'd have to charge, so I put mages instead.
He put mages instead. Oh, that's the wrong weapon, Ellawood.
It's going swimmingly.
Great! Fuck it.
I like how he completely trumps everyone. Totally somebody.
Wow. Oh, cheers, Leaf.
Cheers, you bitch.
Up!
It's Kale. I'm gonna go get Snag Fu with him once enemy phase is over. Oh, God. Ah, this is Nomadic Trooper. I'll be right back, nerds.
Okay.
Ah! The smallest nerd in all the land.
Ah, fuck it. I'll get started on Megan. I'm like 70% done with Garnet. Looking forward to get started on Megan for a little bit. Let's
what about Amethyst or Pearl? No.
I forget what Pearl... No, Pearl Pearl does Vanish in FF9 to give it to Carbuncle, and Amethyst is Atomos.
Nice.
Sorry, Cal, your jokes don't work on me!
Close enough.
Your memes end here. So you sure you can't use her for anything else?
No, not really, because I vowed to have no OCs for FE405, just crossover stuff. Okay. And the reason why I put her out of new AAC is because she looks all too much like another character, just as the base design.
I see.
So I decided to say fuck it, make someone new for that one.
I gotcha. I feel you.
Well, for starters, Dreamworlder Anna's gonna be in new FE405, so that rules that out. And Julie would be the representation character for the AST stuff, so that rules that out too.
What's going on the Tumblers? Let's see.
Well, that is absolutely not correct. Rocking those Wind Waker robes.
What, the King of Red Lions?
Nah, Ganon.
Oh.
It's pretty cool. The Bomb Chew's doing what? Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, the Bomb Chew's. Good old Bomb Chew's.
Giant Bomb Chew's.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh shit, if they take the allied keep, I'm fucked. I need to go.
You can just kill the guy controlling it.
Are there any bomb shoot controllers around? Wait, is there always one?
As far as I know.
Shit, if I can get him then. Wait, is that where the bomb shoot captain is? Hold on, I can check by looking at the battlefield info.
Yeah, the reason I say that is because it takes a long time to bring one down, so taking one out is actually the fastest way.
Alright, there doesn't seem to be any, so I'd better kill it now.
Alright, well, just gotta go all out then.
They are pretty tanky, yeah. I've got 10 seconds.
Cool boy.
I am going to lose.
GG.
That was pretty tough. Especially since Zelda's tricky to use.
Yeah, I do remember her being a little tricky. I think I usually use Link, Ruto, Ganondorf is pretty good. I like Lana a lot. Link might be fun.
I like Staff Lana better than Book Lana.
Oh, I'm the other way around. Because I like her setups.
Never a lot to summon and get in the Wii U version.
Oh no, me either.
But this time I will. Also, BRB, need to check the oven.
Okay.
But yeah, the frame rate runs really smooth, you'll like it.
Alright, I'll probably
even
take
Rob
it with
enjoys me. It.
Ooh. And you ride on a slime knight while carrying a slime knight? I wish. Oh yeah, Joker 3 trailer. Actually, I haven't played those games. Oh, by the way, for Fate's players, my friend Ed found this. It's a bit of a planner in case you guys want to make your kids as OP as possible. It's a pretty cool thing. Wish I had it before, but there you go.
Alright, let's try this again.
Alright.
So first off, I need to kill those darn Bonchus, huh?
Sure, that'd be the quickest path to victory. Yeah, no worries, Dio.
Do any of the items have any sort of special effect on them?
What do you mean, items? The hookshot and boomerang and stuff like that.
Yeah.
I've never used them on that. They're only generally good when you power them up, and then you have, like, decent setups with them.
Yeah. I've started to... I didn't do that in the Wii U version, but I've started to use them to, like, preempt the enemies. Because now it flashes above their head what item you should use when they're charging up the special attack.
Oh, that's cool. Because usually the items were mainly used to bring bosses down.
Yeah. In this case, it can be done to, like, bigger enemies as well.
Oh, that's cool. Innovative.
That's good, yeah. Right, so I now need to jump down to that keep over there. Go show them how it's done. Now I just wail on this thing. Hopefully I have enough time. Oh yeah, plenty of time.
Damn, yeah, I need to think of a good pose for me again.
Excuse you. No.
You heard me, Mr. Callum.
Oh no, not you. What the fuck do you call me?
Indeed. Put her in custody.
Guys in the chat, help! Help me think of a good pose for this Megan. You've seen her by now. You know how she operates. What do
you
think?
What
you
need is one of those
posing?
Spine-breaking poses, alluring in nature.
No, fuck your boobs and butt poses. Get out of here.
Damn it! I'm so close to convincing you this time. Back when I was back when I went under the name Juiji Kario, it was so much easier. I actually made you believe it was fucking Master Knight. No, it was really me. It wasn't me.
Why?
Still, I can't believe that was him. I mean, you can now that we know, but like... Alright, Bonchu, your time is nigh.
I guess that setup will work.
Yeah, I hate it when you have to destroy the bomb chew itself. They're so goddamn tanky.
Oh yeah, takes forever. You just gotta mash buttons and pray it works.
Well, it's working.
That's good.
I've already taken 1100 damage. Need to get that A rank, you know.
Alright, I got most of the kids. Who should I go for next?
Oh, what? There was a fourth one?
I'm thinking of Sugi.
More like Asugi.
Asugi. Asugi, Hisame. Maybe Mitama.
Do a Spider-Man pose. One for JJ.
What, Abrams?
Yes.
Well, Spiritomb, I'm going for all the kids. It doesn't matter how good they are. I need them. Because I'm me.
All right, that takes care of them. So now that I've slaughtered those guys, I can go capture the other keeps at my leisure.
Favorite child? I like Soleil a lot. She's pretty cool. If we're going male, I'd probably go with Shiro. Shiro's a bro.
Where's that keep, boss? Alright, that's one more down.
Nah, nothing.
Shit, they're trying to take the allied base again? I mean, of course they are, but... Could you not, Mr. Scout Captain?
Oh god, Soleil and Nina's supports are so good.
Whose support, sorry?
Soleil and Nina. Because Nina's all about them boys, and Soleil's all about them girls.
Which one's Nina?
She's Niall's daughter.
Oh, that one.
Yeah. And the two of them just have a bit of a fight with each other.
A bit of a fight?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can believe it.
It's like, no, my baseball team is better. No, my baseball team is better.
Zoom. Just love the speed at which you begin walking. Oh, hello, Wizro. Now, raid captains. I can tell you where you're going, and it's precisely fucking nowhere. He's a fire in his laser. And Wizro is dead.
Yeah, that's pretty much it for Vorticon.
Juggle, juggle, juggle. And boom. Rip and rip.
Yeah. Well, unfortunately, I have to take off. Got to do some stuff today.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, Ronaldo, no!
Yeah. I won't be gone too long, though. I'll be back later.
Go, my son, but go swiftly.
Yes. Farewell.
Goodbye.
See you next time. Oh, shit.
Still thinking of a pose. That's the wrong hand. Oh, jeez.
I've given you balls.
Balls, Nia?
Fool. I now have garlic dough balls. And now I must say goodbye. Only not really. I'm just going to pour out some Pepsi. The life blood. I will pour more if necessary. Whew. Darn, one of the straws fell on the floor. Also, Twilight Midna's so fucking strong in Hyrule Warriors, and it's great.
How is my Saturday so far? It's quiet. Good. My Saturday is nice and quiet, just the way I like it to be.
Mmm. It varies for me. I do long for the excitement of a convention hall once again. So you've beaten Revelations yet, mate?
No, still on chapter 19.
We're all on chapter 19. So next week, are we going to beat the main story of Paper Jam then, do you think?
It's looking that way, yeah.
In that case, do you want to use your beans now or later?
I'd rather wait until I have all the beans.
Then so be it.
Okay. Bye. Hi, everyone. I'm back. Hi.
Yeah, we can see that.
Good.
Hi. I apologize for anything you may have heard with me going up and downstairs.
Didn't hear anything.
Yeah, I don't believe you for a second, but that's okay.
No, I didn't really.
Oh, just my nipples are hurting.
Why are your nipples hurting?
Because I'm taking estrogen, so I'm pretty much going through puberty again.
These nips.
And as you know, when women go through puberty, something, chesticles.
That would explain the jokes.
What jokes? Cal.
13-year-old tier ones. No, I'm kidding.
Right, so we kill Cal at dawn.
Pistols at dawn.
Pistols at dawn.
I'm in.
He doesn't get one.
I'm in.
Pistols
at
dawn.
First pistol Mel, second pistol me. We're gonna...
saying my last wrongs.
It's not really painful, it's just annoying because I need a bra, but bras are really expensive for someone my size. Even if I lost 150 pounds, I'd still have like a band size of probably about 40, 42. That's really wide, for those who don't know. Because I have a wide set skeleton. That's what I get for being born big. So even if I manage to get up the money for a bra, I'd have to custom order anyway, because they just don't sell my size anywhere. I'm a Nigerian prince who was captured and uploaded to Twitch. Please send me to calmc1234@hotmail.com and help get out of my internet and claim my kingdom.
That's not even my PayPal account. If But it's okay.
Melon, you need to think of a pose for Megan. What do you got?
How about Dark Magician Girl?
Dark Magician Girl.
Yeah.
Just straight up Dark Magician Girl.
The original one.
Oh, okay, I was about to say. There's
straight
a lot
from
of
the card. Teaching. Straight from the card.
Okay.
Good thing Dark I have Magician.
That. Dank Magic Attack!
I have most of the poses of Dark Magician Girl, because Dark Magician Girl is love.
She's pretty good.
Oh, there's Dark Magician Girl, the Dragon Knight, the fucking best one.
Good old young titty for the young kids to get used to, the animes.
There you go, right.
What are we going for, Ray?
What on your Tinder account is that?
I do.
Swipes right.
Hey, Ray.
God, the freaking dragon, Dark Magician Girl, the dragon, it looks so fucking metal.
Guys, it's Poozon! Hey, Ray, Dan Dragon wants a copy of your 404. Can I give it to him?
Yeah, he's allowed.
Okay.
Like, I may not like it, but people are free to keep playing it. So yeah, anyway, that's Dark Magician Girl, the Dragon Knight. Doesn't she look fucking awesome?
Aw. That one? Click. Yeah? Not too fond of the armor, because it's doing that thing that I hate the most about armor, but everything else is fine.
Fucking Tobias, they're like, yes.
I don't like it when they do Tit Cup's armor. Skills walking by, Sam.
That's what they called me.
Well, you know what I mean, right? Where like the armor perfectly conforms.
Oh yeah, they call it boob socks.
You can do loaf. Loaf is fine. You can do rounded, whatever. It's not practical, but it makes more sense.
You mean like if it's a single rounded sheet, that's actually pretty practical.
No, I meant, rounded under here, but not inward.
Seriously, Rue, what kind of fucking ghetto did you grow up in where they were running around with swords and shit?
A very strange ghetto. Let's just get that right.
Are you still in this ghetto, or did you move since?
We moved years ago.
Ray'd be dead if you still live there.
It still lives on inside you, Ray. One day.
Well, not just that. No. My folks keep living that day. Every
oh
day.
Fuck! I ended up getting wasted.
Oh fuck.
Wasted.
Freaking GTA starts playing.
GTA.
Eject plastic crap.
Eject plastic crap.
Okay, map over.
Sun Kantoni, the Tenmo Rush.
Well, it's the wrong angle. That's the wrong angle for Dark Magician Grill. Let's go get the other. Let's go get the right one.
Dark Magician Grill.
Oh, that's the Twitch page. What are we doing?
Dude, I love real grills.
Fuck!
Fuck!
What's happening on Tumblr?
I'm not on Tumblr. That's a smart thing to do. Get out of here! Ratface Band of Jesus will return after these messages.
What do you think you did? Yeah.
I've been shaved! You shaved me! Ah, thanks. I like my hair.
Read the language at 16. Dude, I know what fuckwords at 13.
Language as.
Mm.
Name's Raven from New York. It fits.
From someplace.
Oh, actually, this is not a bad pose for Megan.
I'm walking here.
I can't see 16-year-old writing. I think it is, Ray, but it's actually 24. And I have been 24 for the last 2,000 years.
Just now I've drank, just now became 25.
Oh my god. I love turkey.
I prefer Brussels myself.
I meant the food!
Yeah, there it
so
is.
So did I.
There's the OG Dark Magician Girl pose. I found one that's about as good.
Fucking Dark Magician Girl.
I think I'm gonna use that one.
Ancient boners. That title's a bit misleading, Ray. Implying Merlin as himself is not a gangster.
No, he's a gangster. He's part of the OG hood.
Draw merchant. I was gonna say, draw in French means funny. He uses sarcastically a lot.
I know. The fucking the solar system revolves around Darren. Because he's very fat.
Right, so here's the sick pose that I found and I'm probably going to use.
Hitting it. Decent, decent. Not the proportions, but that's Yu-Gi-Oh for you. That's Yu-Gi-Oh.
I'm tweaking a bit so it's not a copy paste of Carol.
Smooth McGrove.
Oh my god.
What?
Why can't you just say names normally? From our ninja spies.
Secret ninja spies.
Ninja info cards. Ninja info cards.
What the heck are those?
Help. Alright. Let's get this over with. Jotaro Ephidel strikes again.
Jotaro. I know I should have pulled! Hold on!
What did you say?
See? That's why I said the Jotaro.
It's been 3,000 years. What, like, is this hard for you to understand, or?
Awaken, my masters!
Ramu!
Wait a minute. What's up? What are you doing?
Eating a wrap.
No, no, you're not meant to eat wraps. You're meant to spit sick bars.
It's got egg and turkey and mayonnaise and cheese in it.
So it also have style, grace, and a funny face. You're gay.
I'm gonna spit that hot fire!
Deploy Rero Zone. I will play immediately. I always play this. Help.
Anime was a mistake, except for JoJo's.
Should play that video sometime, Mel. It's always a good one.
It's up to you now, Eric. Bring me the head of Ferengi's darling son. Yes, Oji-san.
Aminoto-san. I said Oji-san. He's not his uncle or his grandfather.
That's no fun.
Oh, perfect. That's no fun.
I have no love for war.
Major shows up. Do you remember when you were doing the Major? Why didn't you ever finish that?
I did.
Did you?
That's probably did. Yeah. It's like perfect lost to the ether. I don't know where it is, but I did it.
Perfect for him to just show up. It's like, actually, I'll tell you a thing or two about war. Matey.
Hello, Knight. Yes. Oh, boy.
It's been a long time, Edward.
My business? What do you mean? Ha 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 ha.
Tell me, friend, what brings you to Laos?
Bye, Hector. He's off doing, I don't know, important, like, Lycian things. Fucking Lycians.
Fucking Lycians!
Him, heh. What's all this madness I'm hearing?
Lemond!
Madness, this is Laos. Wow.
It really is 2006.
I was 300. You were a movie.
And, yep, 300. Yep, the funny jokes continue.
Ancient memes from times past.
Ancient memes arise from their graves.
Like, seriously, you could probably tell that to, like, a newly born 13-year-old internet user, and they probably wouldn't even know what it was.
Oh, my stepfather came home. I'm gonna say hi.
Better get that positive attitude in, Ray. Gotta get that sweet dosh. FE7XX.
FE7XXX. 18 plus.
The Chronicles of Riddick.
Quiet, Merlin is quiet, Hannah. Cool. I made it. I did it!
Can't stop playing Railroad Zone.
What's Jared's favorite dessert, Obi-Wan? Cannoli! FP7XXX gone sexual, gone wrong. Shut up, Merlise. We know how you work. Deployment. Wait, there was bubble text there. I want to read that. Can you keep up dungeon items? You should be able to carry them. Merlise, love that very chat. I like that 10 Merlise. That cheap bastard. How a tent can become that hard to hit is beyond me. In the year negative 1 billion, Japan didn't exist. Okay, I'm good. So, obviously we get none other than Snackera back, because she takes Herc's place. Lady Kinomoto.
Huh.
Oh god, throats, no, stop! Then in the year negative 40,000, Japan did exist, and you could walk to it. Some people did. Then things got warmer and the ice melted. And they stayed there. Let's just get to Sunrise Land and get it over at Hell About Sunrise Land! Got him. Okay. Leave all 10 to deal with these nerds.
I'm back.
How about Sunrise Land?
How about memes?
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting a terminal link by kill. Dio, stop being evil. No. Dio, just already, please. No. Working shaming. Cal.
Sorry.
Cal, this is for you.
Wait, what are you showing me?
I linked it to you.
Oh, what is it this time? Oh, right, it's not porn this time. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Alright, now I'm gonna wait until that character shows up, then I'm gonna go to the store and buy some milk.
How about Meme Rise Land?
That's pretty cool.
Land of the Rising Meme.
From the Land of the Rising Meme. It's time to play.
Yeah, Ninja, but Azama's supposed to be strong. That's his gig, is that he's a healer that has no magic.
Yeah, but then it becomes the great master. Awaken my masters.
Wadu. Oh no, Elba. Oh. Hey, you can't, Darren, you can't take over the world. It's really bad for Lost Reptation.
Shit, Raphael Cohen Almagor. Is Rafi here?
Sure. None of us are overly fond of the Marquis.
They hate him, they want to see him be eviscerated.
Bit strong. Coming on a bit strong there, lads.
I think I know what I said.
Bit strong. Hey there, Sakura. How's it doing there, lady? Raphael's from Chrono Cross? I think Raphael's an OC.
He's an OC. Help. That much is can be said immediately.
Sakura is back.
He's an OC. Yeah, also, hey Sakura, what up? The true magic lady. Whoops.
Ooh.
It's like she never left.
Yeah.